Hi, I'm Ben.
What? I'm John.
And together we're OCB.
Reactions.
So hopefully this song is kind of upbeat and energetic. Haken, Cockroach King.
Cockroach King. Hmm. Cockroaches live without their heads.
Yep.
I know a lot of people could probably do the same thing.
Well, they're doing it right now.
Well. Oh, no. The only reason that they end up dying without their heads is because they can't eat.
I think they should be able to like shove stuff in their neck holes.
Oh. Well, just start out. Please like, subscribe, hit our notification bell, and share. Get the word out about our show. And go down into the description. There will be a link to the video. And
the GoFundMe.
Yeah, go check out our GoFundMe because we need your money at this point because our current form of video recording is dying. So check it out.
All right, so this is Haken, Cockroach King.
Cockroach and its promise, I fantasized about soaring with golden wings, hypnotized by the cockroach and its promise. I was compromised by a treasure that was fit for fools.
What the fuck? this is getting dropped in WTF core. And using Muppets for your video. But
and making it look like Bohemian Rhapsody.
This is just weird.
I mean, I know that's going to kick in. I know it's going to do something.
Just to explain, we chose this song over the suggested song.
The Architect. Well, this was also suggested.
Oh, okay.
And I think that the guy that suggested it initially thought we were ignoring him, which we're not.
No.
It just takes us a while to get through things, and we film things in blocks. So if I tell you, oh, it's filmed, like in the comments, it's going to take 2.5 weeks for it to be aired.
Right.
We try to get through them as quickly as we can. We're not going to really do weekend uploads.
I need that time just to edit the videos,
yeah,
and render them. But no, this is just weird so far.
I mean, I hate it, and I think they should be working at Burger King. No, I'm kidding. I actually really get a kick out of it.
Yeah, it's fun to listen to. I'll say at this point, I don't know what's going to happen in the song. At this point, though, at least with this one, it's probably not going to make me want to go back and listen to him yet.
I mean, not yet. It's like, but I'm intrigued. I want to hear what happens next in the song.
Yeah, we're only about a fifth of the way through it,
yeah.
So.
this song is so far, I mean, there's still more to go, and I expected it to change more, but this is the kind of stuff that got me into Prague in the first place. Like, this could be a Yes song. Like, this could be any of the myriad Prague bands that came out in the late 70s.
At this point, we're a third of the way into it now, maybe a little bit more, but I can't get into it.
I'm fully into this, to be honest. It's just because, I mean, I'm a huge fan of Yes, and right. I'm a huge fan of, like, Prague from the era, which is not Prague metal, it's just Prague. That's just because I don't know what the hell else to call it.
Right.
Rock. Right now, I mean, I know I heard The Good Doctor, I think was the name of the song I heard, and it's more metal, where his vocals is like, this sounds like, you know, a metal version of, or really like a metal version of, like, a techno pop band from the early 80s. That's just the way he was doing his vocal styling.
Right.
Where this, he's more like, I mean, I know he's trying to do, like, a Freddie Mercury type of thing, but he's not sounding like, more he's like Brian DeYoung and Styx and John Anderson and Yes, and, like, it's more like that than Freddie Mercury, but, well, be honest.
Okay, the longer it goes on, the more I'm getting into it.
It's funny, it's like, and it really does sound like, feels like a Yes song.
Okay.
Like a 78 to 82 Yes era. when they started replacing the original Wakeman and Buford for Rabin. And yeah, okay, I don't want to be a complete Yes geek, but...
But no, the longer it goes on, the more now I'm starting to get into it. And I might actually dig some more of their stuff. It's just the way this one starts out and
So you pulled me in right away.
Right.
I mean, I was an absolute liar when I said I hated it, but...
But now I'm starting to dig it. I think it's one of those where I think you have to listen to it all the way through before making a final decision.
And it's funny because, like, the only other band out there, and if you haven't watched our first Australia Metal Around the World, and you're into Prague, and I actually told a few people you need to watch this episode. If you like Haken, check out Troldhaugen. Hell, we'll put a link in this to that.
Very WTF core.
Yeah, it's like, but it's like, yeah, something unique. I mean, yeah, this does harken back to the 70s big time. But it is its own thing. It is updated. And with the other song I'd heard, just because you kept telling me they were awesome, so I hadn't here before we started. And yeah, they're awesome. But I'll finish this out.
I was hopelessly wrote a fallacy. Thankfully, when the mirror finally melted, the impurity of the cockroach was revealed to me.
So, yeah, I think this is one of those that my initial reaction was, yeah, I really just don't dig this. I'll still say it's not my favorite thing out there. But my final judgment really should have waited until the end of it, simply because of the fact the more I listened, the more I got into it. Very strange.
Yeah, it was. It was different.
Yes. And like I said, listening all the way through now, I've got more of an appreciation to actually like it better. So now I might check out their other stuff just to see what they're about.
Well, I will. Just from the other song I listened to, I would recommend checking out the other stuff.
Right.
And I don't know if we mentioned it, but yeah, the original, I really want to hear this 15-minute long song that we can do on this show with the Architect. Because if they can do that much in 5 minutes, what can they do in 15?
True.
Because I was never bored with it.
No, I was never bored. I think it just... my expectation was different than what it actually was.
Well, that is definitely from the other song I heard. It's like, which was a heavier song than to that, which I actually like this better.
Okay.
I actually like the mellower. I like his voice. He just reminds me of John Anderson from Yes. And I like that guy's voice. And I mean, this was definitely a vocal heavy song. The other one wasn't as, it was more instrumental heavy.
Okay.
More emphasis on the instrumentation or the instruments themselves. No, I really dig this. I would definitely be listening to them probably regularly.
Yeah, well, like I said, at first it was just really throwing me off, but I do actually like it. Like, it's not my favorite thing. It wouldn't be in my regular rotation or something. But yeah, I liked it, and the production was actually really good.
Yeah.
So with what they're doing, if you would have had poor production, it would have just been horrid.
Oh, yeah, definitely. Well, you wouldn't be able to hear anything.
Yeah.
It would have got muddied and sounded like crap. And the only thing I got to say is, I think Animal is a better drummer.
Oh, that was the one part about it that was really fun for me, is just watching the Muppets.
Muppets do the... Yeah. The band is Muppets.
Maybe that's what we should have done with Hamburu. We should have just been Muppets.
Well, we could still do that. Oh, no, we had a Muppet fear, if I remember correctly.
Yes.
Or a Muppet prejudice.
Yes. We were racist against puppets.
Yeah.
Or Muppets.
But anyway, thanks for the suggestion. Thanks for letting me know that this band is out there, because I really liked them.
Yeah. And like I said, by the end, I didn't dislike it. I just... it's not my could never be my normal go-to.
Which for me, yeah, because of my love for early prog, yeah, it would end up being a go-to for me. It probably will be a go-to for me from here on out. So I guess that's all I got to say about it. Thank you again, and fare thee well.
Thank you.
The like, subscribe thingy.
Well, yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and share, and check out our description and all the links in it.
So now I'll say bye.
Yep. Later.